on the campus of SIU Carbondale in Carbondale, Illinois. And what makes this area special is the upcoming total solar eclipse of August 21st, 2017. We're going to see totality in this area, which means it's going to get dark. You're going to see the corona of the sun in the middle of the day. The rest of the country and all of North America will see a partial eclipse.
Of all the places across the United States for this coast-to-coast total solar eclipse, right over Mecanden, Illinois is where the eclipse will reach its maximum duration. A second total solar eclipse will pass over Mecanden in just 7 years, so on April 8th, 2024, and that will crisscross right over Mecanden, making us the eclipse crossroads of America. So that's our little 600 population town claim to fame.
We heard that the eclipse was coming through town, and I met the guy, Xavier Jubiar, who told me, who came up with the coordinates of where it's coming through Mecanden, and it happened to be coming right through my shop, right through my front door. So we created the red line to mark that. And it runs out my back door.
On eclipse day, I want to be in the Saluki Stadium. I want to be in the crowd of 10 or 15,000 people. I want to feel that excitement, and I want to watch the eclipse happen and enjoy it for myself, but also with 10,000, 15,000 of my closest friends.